I hope it wasn't even just what I read in books, it's what I seen. I grew up growing up going to the masjid, going to the Islamic Center, making fajr during Ramadan, eating dates and cream cheese and eating all different type of dishes.